30. Oh, right, that's what you put down to. Yeah.
Hold on.
Hold on.
So it doesn't matter.
About the nozzles.
Yeah, the servo's packed up.
All right.
Good old hobby king.
Probably has to cycle the switch.
Yeah, but the...
Yeah, oh.
Yeah, but I'm thinking about that bridge right now, you
see. I'm thinking about the
nice undercarriage you can
have.
Happy little shit.
What
sort of power are you using?
Over that is now.
Half throttle. Oh, looks nice. Looks better with the big back though.
Yeah, it is.
Smooth, isn't it?
Yeah.
Stable.
A bit of rudder as well.
I don't know.
What have I done?
Just metal.
Does it look very axial?
That full beam.
I love that silhouette of the profile of the hump.
Nice and cool.
Try and keep up. You're doing the wrong lap. Yeah, it's a lot more sedate and fully body buzzing over here, isn't it? But look at the SU-35.
Nice and
buzzed.
Nice and low.
Might be a bit too high pitch.
Nice and close.
Anyway, yeah, maybe. That is sweet.
Look good on here.
I reckon you should be a good 4 minutes on that, mate, to be honest. Would be alright, mate, 6,000 milliamp.
It is, but it's two of them, isn't it? This is...
Right. Give it some flat out, cut the passes in. Cut the grass.
Heard him, mate. Signed off for responsibility.
Yeah. That's it. Witness on video, YouTube. Mate.
It's got to look good.
Boys.
That wasn't pitchy at all.
So that extra weight helped him?
Hey?
That extra weight helped?
Yep, yeah. The SU-35 on a 6,000 milliamp graphene.
And you've got a boner in your pants?
No, it's my leg.
That's your phone.
You alright?
Well done.
Awesome.
Do you wanna...